Guys, welcome back to part 3. I'm gonna show out some of my favorite Pokemon. Okay, here is a Paris. Yeah, it's a Paris. This is what.
Make sure and show it to the camera.
This is what it looked like in Pokemon Sun Moon. Okay, so here is a Find It guy. I don't know his name, but. He's cool. Coffins. So wrecking balling. Oh, he's also smoky. He's awesome. Yeah, even though he does nothing, he's still cool. Squink does free damage. He's cute. Okay, this guy is awesome. Alligator. He can't do it. He's being my cameraman. Okay, this is my sandcastle guy. Giant sandcastle guy. He has 130 damage and 130 health and 50 damage, and okay, this guy is cute. I really want to show you the other guys, but he's just too cute to stop looking at. Okay, this guy's slimy. He's a garbage guy. In the show, promise me, he smells horrible. And this guy is cool because he's like a little lightning ornament. Okay, this woodpecker guy, I've caught him before in Pokemon. Three times in a row in Pokemon Sun. And this is Charmeleon I was talking about. And this is Rowlet. Okay. This is Frio. This is Sparrow. Which is stage 1. You can see on Frio card. This is Sparrow. Okay, this guy is... I want to show you the last guy, but he's just too cute. Just like this guy. They're both too cute to stop looking at. They're so cute. Okay, so this guy is awesome. Okay, so yeah, and that's it. Now I have this wallet, Pikachu. And here is Pikachu on it, Pokemon, and this is the inside of the wallet. And that's it for the wallet. That was pretty short.
Is that all that you have to show us for today, Alexander?
No, there's a puzzle in at the beginning. I was gonna show off the Beyblades under the chair. So here's the puzzle. It's actually all opened. It doesn't need to be opened because the Pokemon puzzle pieces aren't in their bag, so this has already been opened yesterday in the afternoon to do. You can see because it's a little in there sideways. If this looks soft, don't throw this at somebody, because this is actually steel and metal. It's actually metal. So don't throw this at anything or at glass. Okay? Get that home. If you have this and if it's already been opened, don't throw this at anything. Just do use it the right way and not throw it at anything. Kids at home, okay? So, like I was gonna show you at the end, these are my Beyblades. Starting a Beyblade club. This is already my dad's. He's doing the camera. And these can connect together if you don't have anyone to play with, if you want to do it by yourself. And if you do want to do it by yourself, okay. So you put the zip cord in here. See, it's attached to care. Okay, now we put Voltriac right here. This is his launcher, and Zingus, this is his launcher. Okay, and you twist this back just one time. Warp them back one time, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that was a big fail. Okay, bye guys. That's it for the video.